Oh, please.
If you so wish, I'm willing to stay after
Salah. Give us one more excuse.
Until next morning. Are you willing to stay until having this debate?
No, she's not.
Mansoor, it's so disgraceful. How could you say that?
Yes. As I said, because it's going to be wrapping up for me.
Like
the examples, I mean, it is disgraceful, really, that when you have an accusation or an objection to the Quran, you need to understand what you're actually reading first. Yes, alunaka anir ruh. The Quran says they ask you about the ruh, not who is the ruh.
Who is the ruh?
Because what you fail to understand time and time again is the Quran talks about several types of ruh. Quran. I'm going to start again if she does that. The Quran talks about several types of ruh. The Quran is called a ruh. Jibreel alayhi salam is called a ruh. Right? Our soul is called ruh. So what you need to understand is this: when Allah gave, made Adam from clay and breathed into him, that's the ruh Allah created for him, the soul.
From God, not
so about that particular soul. People ask about the knowledge is given to human beings little. You don't know much about the nature of the soul. If I had to ask you, tell me everything about the soul. Go on, do it.
Right. Isn't that amazing?
No more.
There are lots of different types of ruh. Muhammad never said that. So, can you explain it to me? No, you are lying, sir. And speak scholar. Let's see.
They have to when they haven't got an answer.
Come on. What is the biggest? What time is the prayer time? What is the biggest takia?
No.
It's fast. Prayer time is fast.
That's why we're waiting to go break.
No, you have 1 hour to do it. More than 1 hour gap, you can do it.
Since you've got lots of
problems, acceptance.
I would like to know which room is this. Surah 58 verse 22. So, will not find any people who believe in Allah at the last day.
Do not believe in Allah at the last day.
Loving those who resist Allah and His Messenger, even though they were their fathers and their sons, or their brothers, or their cousins. For such, He has written faith in their hearts and strengthened them with a spirit from Himself. So, since you've got lots of rules, yet I am aware there is a different word for the soul and ruh in Arabic. Can you just explain it to me? Who is this? Which one? This ruh is the one who is going to strengthen all the believers. How many Muslims out there? 4.8 billion. I'm very generous. How this spirit is capable to do that? So, also, I would like to know, where is the verse in the Quran says
I already said in my last 2 segments, 2 minutes is my last wrapping up. Don't expect me to continue anymore. Jesus, don't pray. If you want to really know the answer, we can sit down when it's not raining and I'll explain to you. Because obviously, you're not willing to learn. If you're willing to learn,